Hey guys, Metal Breakdown here. So I don't have a lot of time today. At first I was like, oh, I won't do any video today, but I have a like small 30 to 45 minutes, so let's just fucking do this. No, it's even less than that, like 25 minutes, so I'll try to do two videos. Maybe I won't succeed, probably not, so this one is for sure because I'm doing it right now. But the second one, we'll see that. You'll see that tonight. So, the first one, we'll put planning number 5 aside for this video. It's the review and the reaction of the new song by Oceans 8 Alaska. It's called Escapist. You were a lot to ask me to do it, and it's new, so why the fuck not? So, we'll do that, and I already did the review and the reaction for the first single of their new album with the new singer. First one with the new singer. It was called Covered. I'll put that at the end of this video if you have time to watch that. And you enjoy Oceans 8 Alaska, you will probably love it. So, for now, let's fucking do this for Escapist by Oceans 8 Alaska. So the first one, Covered, was really good. I expect another fucking killer track. And it starts really well. Oh, I love the drumming so far, and the heaviness of the track overall is killer. And the video is pretty sick too so far. This reminds me a bit of Ollie Sykes, the singer of Bring Me the Horizon, but it's not a bad thing at all. I love the new singer so far. It would be really sick if I'm able to see these guys soon. Fucking brutal. Fucking breakdown, there you fucking go. With the monster, it's so sick. What the fuck is this? So yeah, Escapist is probably about escaping the beast, probably. He has some really good beats too. You're a really great singer. I love the first singer, but this one is doing an amazing job so far, so I'm really pleased with him. Oh no, it's like the smoke monster in Lost. For those of you who watched that TV show, it was so popular, so I guess a lot of you have probably watched that. Please, we want to see it. Come on. Bring back the heavy stuff. This ending is really sick. So after all, we never saw the monster, and I had like a cinema class, and they say it's more scary when you don't see it. So yeah, kind of agree with that, because when you finally saw the beast, you're often disappointed. Oh, it's not that bad, or it's so unreal that it's not scary. Anyway, that's not the point of this video. So if you're new here, you love Oceans 8 Alaska, you love this new track with the new vocalist, just subscribe to my channel. I'll do a full album review of it when it will come out. I think it's called Ikari. Probably fucked up the pronunciation, but yeah, it's the new album that will come out in late July, if I remember correctly. So if you're new here, make sure to subscribe to not miss anything. And I'll see you all guys in the next video.